photos of Kim Go-eun from Dazed magazine revealed. Kim Go-eun is a chaebol heiress crazy rich Asian. The nice one you still don't want to cross. Delivers scathing looks of disapproval to tasteless behavior. She's stunning as always. Keep on slaying my queen. Bygone. Left undone. The story has come to an end and the times have passed, but no one knows the end. Like actress Kim Go-eun, who is not extraordinary. Like the insight of immortal Chanel. Looking at Kim Go-eun's Chanel today, I sense that the day was coming when I could gather around or walk away into an unfamiliar crowd. Chanel today was particularly glamorous and intense overall. He seemed to pay a lot of attention to details that were not easily captured. There were a variety of necklaces with choker designs, and they were so pretty. In particular, the product with several small gray colored drops seemed to have high utility. Wearing just one of them on a white t-shirt will be a point, and I think it can be matched without being overly formal even in a formal setting. Now, after going through a long, long tunnel, the time has come to ask such a question. Do you have any Christmas or New Year plans? Maybe until then, I don't know if Yumi will be on the scene. We've been together for almost a year, so we laugh a lot just looking at each other's eyes while filming Yumi's cells. I don't know if I will remain as Yumi until Christmas, but if it ends before that, I want to spend time with my family at the end of the year. I really want to see my nephews too. My nephews are growing day by day. They were born in 2016 and 2019, respectively, but seeing the children who used to be aunts and aunts sullenly say, "I miss you, aunt," over and over again makes my heart flutter once again. Watching the nephews growing up so quickly is a wonder, but it's also unfortunate that the time goes by without help. Kim Go-eun is the cover for 2021 December issue of Dazed Korea. More pictorials and articles can be found in the December issue of Dazed.